Look, I still have 100 pounds of candy hearts and crushed up candy heart dust. What should I do with it?